Welcome, sons of Adam. Welcome, daughters of Eve. Welcome, he beaver, she beaver, whose faith never wavered, who chose to believe. You have done well.
Thank you, Aslan.
But where is the fourth?
He has betrayed us, Aslan.
He didn't need to.
It was my fault, Aslan. I yelled at him.
Can anything be done to save him?
Whatever need be done shall be, however painful must be, and what is to come still will be. Come, I will show you your destiny. Look, children, look there below. Cair, Paravel. Shining like an evening star, resting on the shore, lies the beautiful Cair, Paravel. There it sits upon a hill, where Narnia meets the sea, waiting for you, children, to fulfill the prophecy. Adam's flesh and Adam's bones sit upon the four golden thrones. The evil time shall no longer be, and Narnia once more will be proud and free at Cair, Paravel, for empty thrones await the coming of its kings and queens, at last to set things straight.
It's the children we want!
Get away from us! We have no quarrel with you!
Back! Let the prince win his spurs!
Peter!
Have faith, little one!
Peter, be careful!
My son, you have been tested and proved true. Kneel.
What?
Kneel, Peter, son of Adam. I dub thee Sir Peter Wolfsbane. Rise! And now, dear friends, let us find the White Witch and rescue Edmund. Let the prophecy be fulfilled!
The prophecy!
Adam's flesh and Adam's bones sit upon the four golden thrones. The evil time shall no longer be, and Narnia once more will be proud and free. All wrongs will be right, all earth will mend. The White Witch's reign will finally end. Doors, open doors, castle doors, hand. Truth will triumph once more. Truth you will discover.